Well, Switch Datacenters designs, builds and operates highly efficient data centers with a minimal impact on the environment. We design data centers that are an integral part of the community, so we make sure the heat of the data center is reused for homes around the data center. This data center, for instance, will heat up tens of thousands of homes in the municipality around us. So this is one of the first data centers that does it on such a scale. That's pretty unique.
Sustainability is at the core of every aspect of M4's design and construction, whether it's energy efficiency, material usage, noise reduction, or even logistics. A customer's equipment is cooled with dry cooling technology in combination with the latest refrigerant, which eliminates the use of water. The whole process makes that the environmental footprint is at least 50% less. That is the reason why we are developing all of our new data centers against this new sustainable blueprint.
Our customers require a certain amount of power, so Schneider helps us to create that sustainable design.
The company also provides us with our UPS system, this latest generation, high yield, high efficiency Galaxy VX units. They provide us with a very environmental friendly solution.
So this data center is designed very efficiently. We have a PUE of 1.19. Currently have a 10 MVA power connection, and that's at the moment being upgraded to 20 MVA. So in total we will be able to sell here 40 megawatts of IT power to customers. We built this data center in 18 months. We are able to do that because we have a standardized design together with Schneider. The equipment we use, all based on Schneider technology. And Schneider always gives us the latest technology that we need. The equipment needs to be at least of a high standard, and Schneider does that really well.
We've been working together for a long time, over 15 years, and they keep thinking along with us on what is it that we actually want to achieve and where can we tweak and where can we change certain setups. And they're an important partner for us.